Today is the day the pigeons take a stand against those heartless Parisians who ignored them for too long. Now, give me your miraculous ladybug and cat noir, or else. You won't get me this time. Cataclysm!
Achoo!
Looks like your reserve army has just fled the battle zone, Mr. Pigeon.
Let's get to work dealing with these robots.
You won't get me this time. You're miraculous. I want them, and I want them now!
Lucky Charm! Huh? What am I supposed to do with this? Got it! No more evil doing for you, little Akuma. Time to de-evilize! Gotcha! Bye-bye, little butterfly. Miraculous ladybug!
What happened? Where am I?
If you just handed over your miraculous. I don't have time to waste on you scrubs.
Let's clean up the place.
Check out this new jab. It's gonna be a blast.
Now!
That one's for you, bothersome.
Cataclysm!
I guess the show's over?
Only when the music stops, and I'm the DJ here.
All right!
Still too slow. Sounders, attack! Can you keep Sound Blast? Get some vitamins, kids. Check out this new jab! It's gonna be a blast! Want some more?
Now!
How does that sound?
Lucky Charm! Okay. Kenoir, the board!
Gotcha!
No more evil doing for you, little Akuma. Time to de-evilize! Gotcha! Bye-bye, little butterfly. Miraculous Ladybug!
What happened?
Found it!
Now you'll see what we call an administration nightmare! You can't escape my lasso! I'll get you, you nincompoops! I don't have all the time in the world! My work is piling up! You're in the way, you little squirts!
Give it up, Weredad!
Now you'll see what we call an administration nightmare! Administrative lasso! My favorite! Come over here, you munchkins! I'll get you, you nincompoops! Don't tell me you don't enjoy paperwork! It's what kids your age enjoy the most! Come on! I have thousands of papers for you to file! It'll be fun! Found you! Don't be scared! I have cookies!
Cataclysm!
Wretched alley cat! Now I'll smell like a wet dog! I'll get you, you nincompoops! You're in the way, you little squirts! Now you'll see what we call an administration nightmare! Don't tell me you don't enjoy paperwork! It's what kids your age enjoy the most! Spreadsheets, reports, polls, fines, forms, manuals! I've got all the good stuff for you! I'll get you, you nincompoops! Don't tell me you don't enjoy paperwork! It's what kids your age enjoy the most! You're in the way, you little squirts!
Hey, ew! I smell stinky fur, and it's not me.
Lucky Charm! Shampoo? Come on, out of the park, Cat Noir!
Watch and learn, m'lady.
Yeah. My eyes! My eyes! I can't see a thing! Yeah.
No more evil doing for you, little Akuma. Time to de-evilize! Gotcha! Bye-bye, little butterfly. Miraculous ladybug!
Hey, what's going on here?
Found it!
Lucky charm! Okay, that's unexpected.
System failure? No, this can't be! I'll allocate more memory to the recovery system. No! Ah!
No more evil doing for you, little Akuma. Gotcha! Bye-bye, little butterfly. Miraculous ladybug!
Well, where am I?
Found it!
You did what, Queen Bee? Fine! Now you'll have to deal with Clonika! Ridiculous!
My feline sense doesn't work on them. I can't tell which is the real Clonika. Right!
Cataclysm!
I guess mine doesn't come with your superpowers!
Not so fast, Clonika!
You're so going to pay for this! What's with the bell around your neck, Cat Noir? Should I call you Cal Noir? Ridiculous! You still wear pigtails, Ladybug? You're braver than I thought. Ridiculous!
I don't like the sound of that. How many are there? I don't like the sound of that.
I'll keep you busy with my clothes! Ow! Ridiculous!
Doing for you, little Akuma.
Time to de-evilize!
Gotcha! Bye-bye, little butterfly.
Miraculous ladybug!
Why I was reluctant to give you the Bee Miraculous.
Ridiculous! Utterly ridiculous! Anyone with eyeballs can see I'm the victim here!
Wretched ladybug! Wretched Chloe!
What is that?
Go hide, Chloe. It's not safe.
Hey, you don't tell me what to do, ladybug!
Chloe!
After it!
Huh?
Use your lucky charm!
Huh?
Now!
Got it!
Back off now, you two. I won't let you harm my precious Senta monster.
So you're behind it all, Mayura.
Precisely. And it all ends here. Now give me your Miraculous, or I'll have my caterpillar gobble you up in one bite.
My Senta monster isn't fully evolved yet, but it's big enough to beat you.
I guess there's no reason to pull our punches anymore.
Taste my feathers! Take that! You're no match against my caterpillar. Just give me your Miraculous.
You thought I'd just sit here and watch? You don't want to be around when my Senta monster evolves, trust me. So just give me your Miraculous. Give up before it gets worse.
Careful!
Taste my feathers!
You're no match against my caterpillar. Just give me your Miraculous. Take that! You're no match against my caterpillar. Just give me your Miraculous. You're no match against my caterpillar. Just give me your Miraculous.
Don't you think it would be wiser to give me your Miraculous? You thought my feathers were just here for decoration?
Cataclysm!
There's no time to go down there.
Let's take a break and catch up when our batteries are full.
Read my mind, m'lady. Hang in there, Chloe. We're coming for you.
Found it!
Don't tell me that's what I think it is!
Hurry! To the top! Yuck. No sign of the Senta monster.
And no sign of Chloe either. This can't be good.
Greetings. I should praise you for your sense of dramatic timing. Behold the Sphinx! The face of your demise, Ladybug and Cat Noir. Now do you understand why I wouldn't have missed this for the world?
Spare us your theatrics, Hawk Moth. Just tell us where Chloe is.
Chloe is safe. How heroic of you to worry about her in spite of everything she's done to you. Heroic, but pointless.
You used her like a pawn. And for what? To come up with another Senta monster? You know we'll beat it like we always do.
There seems to be something of a misunderstanding. The Sphinx was not meant for you. It was meant for the people of Paris. See? Soon it will fly over the city and spread its toxic powder, imprisoning every single Parisian into a stasis of despair and sorrow forever!
No! These people did nothing to you!
Actually, there is a way you can avert this crisis, Ladybug and Cat Noir. And that is by handing over your Miraculous to me!
You really think that after seeing you take advantage of your power, we'd give up our Miraculous? We'd never allow you to harm even more innocent people!
So be it. Then my Sphinx will beat the two worthless pawns that you are in one single strike! Checkmate, Ladybug and Cat Noir! Give up now, Ladybug and Cat Noir! You're no match for the Sphinx!
Right? I saw you breathing that powder. Say something!
I'm sorry, kitty cat, but I can't. I'm exhausted. We're out of our league here.
Don't give up now, m'lady.
It's pointless. Hawk Moth is too strong.
Fight it out, Ladybug! These are not your real thoughts.
What's the point anyway? We always fight. On and on. We fight endlessly.
Because there's always evil out there that needs to be stopped. And if we don't stop it, who will?
I'm not cut out to be a superhero, Cat Noir. The truth is, I just want to be a normal girl. We
We might as well just give up.
No! Don't move.
You're right, Ladybug. What's the point of it all? There's been too much fighting, and too many people have suffered because of this conflict. You have the opportunity to make it stop, Ladybug. Everything could end tonight. Now, give me your Miraculous. Let me take that burden off of you.
See that, Ladybug? There are thousands in the streets marching toward the Eiffel Tower to support you. Everyone in this town believes in you. They haven't given up on you. And I haven't given up on you.
It doesn't matter. I'm afraid Ladybug's already made up her mind. Am I right?
Come on, Ladybug! Don't let us down! We all need you!
Let's wrap this up, Cat Noir. You know the drill.
Yeah!
Lucky Charm!
Sunglasses? At night?
Cat Noir, do you know what no butterfly in the world can resist?
Romantic flowers?
Yes, but what they like the most is to feast on light!
What are you doing?
Through darkness
comes the light.
Where are you going with this? No! Stop!
Come on, Ladybug. Let's end this.
Time to de-evilize! Gotcha! Bye-bye, little feather. Miraculous Lady!